Hey guys, welcome to Plant Life. So today we are going to know about the plant Zea plant. Do you know it's one of the best air purifiers and needs very low maintenance. It costs a lot in nurseries. And this plant can even reproduce by leaves. Let me show you some leaves which will reproduce after a month. So let's see these steps. First, I plucked some leaves from Zea plant and then put it in the soil. The soil is half cocopit and half soil. So now let's see after a month how has it grown. As you can see, the Zea plant has started growing roots. Okay, bye guys. Please like, subscribe and share. Thank you.